Okay everybody, what I'm going to do today is I'm building an awning on the front of the goat barn. Don't have to be perfect, it's just for the goats. I've got a video on this post hole digger, by the way. All right, first hole done. Always fun when you get the bit stuck. Pretty sizable rock. Make sure there's nothing else in here. All right, so I think the camera shut off. I have no idea where. Let me tell you what I've done. I've got the two holes built for the 4x4 post. I have the header board up that's going to secure the roof to the side of the building. And I'm getting ready to make the side boards that go from the header board to the post. And I decided I should check on the camera, and of course, it shut off. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use a string with a line level to find the point on the post on the opposite end. It's going to be right here. Will be the bottom of this next board. Oh yes, building stuff by yourself. Always a blast. Dang. Thank you.